Yea, and the voice of the Lord by the mouth of angels doth declare it unto all nations, yea, to declare it that they may have glad tidings of great joy. Yea, and he doth sound these glad tidings among all his people, yea, even to them that are scattered abroad upon the face of the earth, wherefore they have come unto us.